Dear students, reverse osmosis. Now I am going to explain about the reverse osmosis system. Reverse osmosis system is also a type of water filtration method. This process is more suitable for brackish water than for sea water. In this process, brackish water after pre-treatment is forced across a permeable membrane by mechanical forces, that is a pressure difference. The pressure applied must be greater than the osmotic pressure when salt water is fed into the reverse osmosis cells. Part of the water permeates the membrane and is collected as fresh water, while the brine is passed through a turbine for recovery of power before it is rejected. Dear students, you can see on the screen in the reverse osmosis system, membrane is provided where the salt water is passing through the membrane with high pressure. The salt molecules, means the dissolved salts, will be remain before the membrane, that will not pass the membrane. Only the fresh water will pass through the membrane. Like this, the water is getting filtered in the reverse osmosis system. Here we can see the taste will be good and all dissolved salts will be removed from this reverse osmosis system. Thank you.